Shalom from Israel. We're standing again in Givat Ze'ev, and this might look familiar to you. This is a middle school in this town where we've been working. Our teams last year built this entranceway into this wonderful school, and we have a team now from South Carolina that's working inside the classrooms. So we want to invite you to come on in.
Right now we're working at a middle school and we're doing painting and doing some new bulletin boards in some of the rooms for them. Just give a little color. It's been a lot of fun playing with the kids. They all want us to say things in Hebrew and try out their English on us, and we're definitely going to try to come back with a larger group next time.
We've had a good time with the kids, and I think one of the most interesting questions, has been, do you love our country? And I'm like, of course we do. And then the next question gets a little tougher because we go, why? Nobody else likes us. Why do you like us? And so we've just been able to, share that. Our faith has something to do with it, and just because we love the Jewish people. And the people here at the school, these kids, teachers and everybody else to know that, we stand and we support Israel.
I was very happy to see you and to welcome you here. And I thought it's the best way to make the student understand what is to be, to accept the other, to understand what is Christianity. With me, it's like we're brothers. For my kids, for my pupils, they're just waiting for you to come. It makes them very hopeful for the life, because to see people who love them, our country, it's unique.
Yeah. So let's do it again next March.
I wish. Okay. Thank you.